Rainbow citizens, dear friends and marchers, for an open-minded and free Europe. It's really a pleasure for me. I just heard that I'm the first head of state to speak at the Euro Pride Parade. The signal it sends, lesbians, gays, bisexuals, trans, intersex, as well as queer people, live in the center of our societies and are here to stay visible and respected. But your movement is not just one for equal rights for all these LGBTIQ people. Not just that, because it is also a democratic movement which enhances freedom for everyone and which makes the diversity visible. And this is especially important in times where these freedoms are challenged by authoritarian regimes. So celebrating diversity and respect and acceptance for diversity is important for our